Miriam is a significant female character in the novel, who is Puritan and Catholic in her attitude. She is the product of superego of society. She loves Paul, but only in her spiritual world, and refuses to yield to his sexual desires. Her ascetic behavior surprises him. However, towards the end of the novel, she makes a proposal of marriage to Paul, but he expresses his inability to accept the proposal. Miriam's character can only be seen in her relationship with Paul.